always imagined there was just one Paris, of monuments, museums, and parks. Then André, my Airbnb host, told me of a different Paris, where I discovered lost treasures in hideaway markets. And courtyards brought back memories from my childhood, where I danced the night away with friends I never knew I had. It's in this Paris I truly lived like a Parisian, in a home I could call my own.